Universal Peace Federation Austria arrange event program, documentary film show, concert program, Kalmyk evening. Kalmyks are the only Buddhist Western Mongolian people who living within the geographical borders of
So today we had a very inspiring event about Kalmykia, a culture which is coming from the Far East, from the Mongolian people, but also from Tibet, because we learned that here is the only strong tradition of Tibetan Buddhism in Europe, and for us it was so enriching to see also this film about how these people are so serious, and after the fall of communism, how they so serious turned back to this religion, cultural varieties which we have, and we hope that we will be able to organize many more of such great evenings.
I'm working with Universal Peace Federation in Vienna, Austria, with our president, Mr. Peter Heider, and I'm so happy we could have this evening about the Kalmyk culture in Russia. We haven't known much about it before, but through the young man and through the lady, we could learn so much. That is the biggest Buddhist temple in Europe. It was really very exciting to see the movies, and it was really delightful to hear this beautiful and very exotic music. So we are also very happy as Universal Peace Federation that we could host almost 100 guests here from various organizations, from NGOs, from different fields of society, and we hope they will come again. Thank you.
My name is Daniela Lieberbert. I'm the chairwoman of Cult Eurasia. We are Association for Cultural Dialogue in Eurasia. And last October, I had the chance to meet Genghis Azidov from Kalmykia on an event that we organized, and we discussed about our association. And one of our aims is to create awareness about small ethnic groups which are not well known in Europe, and we want to create awareness for them, and so we decided to organize this event.
Yeah, it's really been a pleasure having seen this event, and I think there's nothing more important than global peace, and I think this organization really did a great job, and this event was very interesting about the Kalmyk people and the Kalmyk culture. So, yeah, I think I really learned a lot. I even sang a song in Kalmyk language for another project, of my own project. Yeah, I think it's really important that people get together, that we connect the world a little bit with these kind of events.
Mohammed Amir Siddiq, Vienna, Austria.